Okay, we're going to get started here. Got a couple of announcements to make. First off, how many of you know we're doing an Elvis show on September 28th at 6 o'clock?
Yeah. It's going to be about an hour show.
It's going to be about an hour long, Kenny says. And the best part about it is that we're going to do a 50-50 raffle that night. So everybody come in on the 28th for the Elvis show. We're going to do a 50-50 raffle, and the other half of the money we collect is going to go to get a permit so we can finally eat some hot dogs.
All
right. Yeah. All beef hot dogs, right? You're going to buy all beef hot dogs? Everybody on the internet's knowing this too. You know that, right? Okay. 50-50 raffle on September 28th along with the Elvis show. Okay, I got a really neat announcement to make. I'm busting at the seams for this. Can I get everybody's attention? Brenda!
Huh?
You know the Garrett Morgan movie I put up for the seniors at the high school? Trying to raise the senior dues for them? I went to bed last night, it had 52 views, which is poor, because it's been up over a week and a half. I come home from work this afternoon, drum roll please, 352 views, that's 275 views between the time I went to bed last night and this afternoon. That's pretty awesome. So if anybody in this room's been watching that movie and helping those kids, keep doing it, because we still need to go a long, long way. But that's pretty awesome. 275 views in what, about 12 hours? Probably about that. Okay, want to miss anything else? We got the nachos and cheese going back there, Elizabeth?
Yeah.
What else we got to eat back there?
Cheesecake?
What? Elizabeth is kind of shy. She won't speak up. Alright. Don't forget now, we got CDs around the corner here. Bob Darby's got his in there. Harold's got some in there. And I understand Bob's coming in later, right, Kenny? With his guitar. Bob's going to come in with his guitar and do some music.
Yeah, so they're probably going to play together.
Oh, probably. That's a key word. We don't know yet for
sure. They probably will. They do duets together.
Okay. All right. What am I? What do you want?
We also have Zuchinni and Karaoke.
We also have, for your...
Made by Brenda.
For your pleasure, Bikini Boats. Zuchinni Boats. Yeah. Okay. Hot blondes wearing bikini. Oh, zucchini. Okay. Yes. I'm trying to be funny, Kenny. Hit it, Kenny. What am I singing? No, that could get me in trouble. Ladies, you're becoming regulars in here. When are you going to start singing with us? All right. We'll get you a book later on and let you look at the music. I can't either. Listen to this song. I'll dedicate it to you. Maybe I didn't love you quite as often as I could have. And maybe I didn't treat you quite as good as I should have. If I made you feel second best, girl, I'm sorry I was blind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. Maybe I didn't hold you all those lonely, lonely times. I seven, love. I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. That your sweet love hasn't died. Give me one more kiss to keep you satisfied. I'll keep you satisfied. Should have said and done, never let it be said, I can't clear this place. I just never took the time. You were always on my mind. The whole table. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind. You were always on my mind.
See,
so
bad, cleared out the place.
That's right.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Rex at the Buckeye Nest with another impromptu movie for you. And I've been listening to Brenda the last few days talk about all this neat food she makes on Facebook. And she's been sending out all these pictures. And guess what we got right in here on the countertop? Would you like to open this up? This is it. This is the breakfast pizza she's been promising
me.
No,
that's not breakfast pizza. That's a zucchini boat.
A bikini boat?
Zucchini. Bikini.
Zucchini.
Zucchini boats.
Bikini boat.
Zucchini.
All right. Now, what is in this? What's it made of?
Oh, my goodness. It's got zucchini, hamburger, zucchini stuff from the inside.
Yeah, I'm going to give you.
Tomatoes, green peppers, garlic, onions.
Boy, it's a damn good thing I haven't eaten nothing all day. All right, this all from here over is mine. Who's the rest go for? All right, you know something else too, folks? This is Brenda. Say hi, Brenda. Wave.
Hey,
Brenda's a regular singer in here. You can go up on Facebook and connect up on her Facebook pages. What is it? Brenda Curry. On Facebook, and she puts up all kinds of food recipes and pictures of this stuff like this, and you'll get hungry, and maybe if you're nice enough, she'll make a few and send it to you. Turn it on, Ernie.
Morning.
What are you doing up there?
Hey, Joe.
We're going to restart, right?
Hey, Brandon, for you, Joe. Are you waiting for me? I can read the writing on the wall. Just pretend that nothing ain't better. I've got just one thing to ask you, if it's true, just that you're really for I won't have to think out loud from morning by a beast of mouth, a glass of morning and a cold morning. You to wonder what went wrong. I'll have to find a way to carry on. Why don't you be part of the party show? Let's go be great if you need you go. Oh, I won't have to get out the road and I'll be there. I swear to you for me when the cold is cold. With you, so I won't have to miss you. So take your hand with you when you go.
Thank you.
Bravo! That was your one and only Karaoke Ernie coming to you live from Curiosity Shop and Cafe, located at 3535. West 117th Street, right here in Cleveland, Ohio. And you can call Kenny at 216-301-4025 if you want to get any more info about this place.
Great prize, the good time.
Don't look so sad. I know it's over, but life goes on. This whole world will keep on turning. Let's just be glad we had some time spend together. There's no need to watch the bridges that we're burning. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window and making me love me one more time. For the good time, I'll get along. You'll find another, and I'll be here if you should find you ever need me. Don't say a word about tomorrow or forever. There'll be time enough for sadness when you leave me. Lay your head upon my pillow. Hold your warm and tender body close to mine. Hear the whisper of the raindrops blowing soft against the window. If you leave, you left me one more time. For the good time. Thank you.
Bravo!
Very good.
But now, my love, now that you left me, how can I live through another day? Turning to ashes and all my hope and do a bit of play. Once I could see, I was bound. I returned. That's what I'm doing. That is over. I feel the world closing in on me. Just on the stars, coming all around me, and I, where the sea should be. Now, my love, now that you're gone, I'd be a fool to go on and on. No one would care, no one would cry, if I should live.
Walk across Texas with you. walked across Texas with you in my arms. Walked across Texas with you. Like a storybook ending, I'm lost in your charms, and I could waltz across Texas with you.
Very good. That was Ray learning how to walk. All right. Linda and Ernie. Otherwise known as Dolly and Porter.
Here.
He's not Darley and she's not poor.
Yes.
He's not Darley?
Darley, yeah.
Yeah, Darley.
How you doing, sweetie? Pretty good. Oh, that's Loretta Young.
Rather young, okay.
Loretta Young.
Where's my chair? Over there.
Get over there.
No, it's right there.
Right around here.
Oh, you want this one?
Yes.
I can't get on that one.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't.
That's why there's legs in your foot.
No.
All set?
Yeah, I am.
That's you?
Why?
You ain't
Dolly. You ain't Porter.
She's a little bit taller.
You're a whole lot shorter.
But that's all right. Tell that you was Porter.
That's 'cause I'm the reason to bring up karaoke tonight.
Well, if I get hungry, so you know the chat.
Thank you, Mayor.
Well, I just love
you. And now don't you worry, cowboy, 'cause I'll get you through. You ain't Porter.
She's a little bit poor.
Yeah, but you're a whole lot shorter.
Let's hang
on all night. Yeah, but you're by four quarters. But you ain't Dolly. And you ain't Porter.
Find out where I'll be. Let me out.
when you ain't for her.
He's a little bit older.
Yeah, you're a whole lot shorter. Then I'm like, filled you by four quarters.
Thank you very much.
Bravo!